Alright, so now I'm moving to track number one from side number two from Stevie Wonder's Songs in the Key of Life album, The Bonus Tracks. This one's titled All Day Sucker. Haven't heard it. I don't think there's no other explanation needed to in this intro, but without further ado, let's just go ahead and hop right into it, man. I already know production is about to be insane off the hook. Sounds like rubber bands, no joke. something screaming. Thank you. That was definitely a great track as well, man. I just love the production that went into this album, man. You could tell they put a lot of work into production on this one. Or when I say they, I should really refer to Stevie. Put a lot of production or work into production on this album. And it really shows, man. It really shows when you put a lot of work into production on an album. Because, like, you just hear everything and just how it flows together so beautifully. Also, y'all gotta let me know what that instrument was, or if it was just synthesizer, like that little rubber bandy sounding thing. Because I'm very curious as to what that was. But, yeah, this was definitely another great track, in my opinion. Really enjoyed it. That beat was just insanely good. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button and subscribe if you're new. And with that being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.